A Burnt Ship by John Donne, read for LibriVox.org by Karin Heidusig. Out of a fired ship, which by no way but drowning could be rescued from the flame, some men leaped forth, and ever as they came near the foes' ships, did by the shot decay. So were lost which in the ship were found, they in the sea being burned, they in the burnt ship drowned. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.